Born 1911, Chickasaw County, Piedmont Plantation.
And did you know as a girl growing up that one day you'd be a maid?
Yes, ma'am, I did.
And you knew that because?
My mama was a maid. My grandmama was a house slave.
Do you ever dream of being something else? What does it feel like to raise a white child when your own child's at home being looked after by somebody else?
It feels...
I done raised 17 kids in my life. Looking after white babies, that's what I do.
Baby.
I know how to get them babies asleep, stop crying, and go in the toilet bowl before their mamas even get out of bed in the morning. Babies like fat. They like big, fat legs, too. That I know.
You is kind. You is smart. You is important. You is smart.
You is kind.
You is important. Oh, that's so good. That's so good.
I work for the Leaf Vault from 8 to 4, 6 days a week. I make 95 cents an hour. That come to $182 every month. I do all the cooking, cleaning, washing, ironing, and grocery shopping. But mostly, I take care of baby girl. And Lord, I worry she gonna be fat.
Mm-hmm.
Ain't gonna be no beauty queen either.
Hey, Baleen, Rich Club's in an hour. Did you finish the chicken salad?
Yeah.
Oh, and Hilly's deviled eggs. No paprika.
I reckon when you finish it, one.
Well, thank you.
Miss Leafall still don't pick baby girl up but once a day. The birth and blues got hold of Miss Leafall pretty hard. I done seen it happen plenty of times. Once babies start having their own babies.